We're near the 6209 Zacklands Parkway, where a woman was found dead inside this walled-off enclosure. We're behind Mercer ER. It's closed now. Near HEB. Home Depot. And police have just identified the woman who was found dead as Rachel Berger. And, are you one of Rachel's friends?
Yes.
How did you know her?
Close to my aunt's. This was when she knew my possible on this scene.
Was she living here?
Over here or in the apartment?
Sorry, was Rachel staying inside this area over here?
She stayed here some nights, yeah, but there were other nights whenever nobody would be around and she'd be like scared, yeah. So she wouldn't want to stay alone. Mm-hmm. And I would tell her, just go ahead and come and sleep with me in there, you know? Yeah. It's got electricity, it's... You got a heating blanket, you can plug it in, whatever it's warm.
So, you live in
this house? Yes, we're a long time. Probably even about, I'd say, 2 years.
Yeah. Will you tell us your name?
Yeah.
Will you tell us your name?
Isaac Ortiz.
Will you tell us also what kind of person Rachel was? What was her personality like?
Sometimes funny, sometimes...
She was a good woman.
Yeah, she had a heart of gold. She always tried, you know, they're homeless and they'd always be handing me cigarettes when I was smoking. And she never even had, but, you know, had a hard time getting in. And she'd be handing everybody cigarettes or whatever she had. She was always handing it to people.
Yeah.
Just giving things away. And she never had anything or something.
Do you know who she leaves behind? Children? Husband? Girlfriend?
Her daughter is, you know, pretty much less than a... Or just about independent. She has a job and all that, but I wouldn't necessarily say that she left her behind, just more or less she got put in a difficult situation to where there wasn't really much of an option on what to do.
Okay. Anything else you want to say about this woman, your friend?
Got no answer.
You have a good
answer
for me sometimes. I love you and heart of gold.
Okay.
She's in a better place.